Take2.
.07 right now, with October being Breast Cancer Awareness Month, we're giving you a look at how mammograms are done and what signs to look for.
And that's why we sent Dallis Ontiveros to Adventist Health Castle in Kailua to give us all the details this morning. Hey, Dallis.
That's right, Christine and Kelly. You guys said it best. With October being Breast Cancer Awareness Month, it is so important to come to your doctor and see what signs to look for. And of course, if you are interested in a mammogram, to ask those questions. And here joining us on Take2, we have Kristen Pullins, who is the MHA Director of Imaging for Adventist Health Castle. Aloha, good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for having us here today. You know, with October being Breast Cancer Awareness Month, do you ever see an increase of patients coming through your doors?
Absolutely. And actually, this month we've seen about 500 people so far.
Wow.
And we actually, to the point that we're pushing people into November and December.
Oh,
so
okay.
It's important all year round, not just in October.
And, you know, what are some of the most common questions that people have when they come over here and they ask for a mammogram?
One of the things is, you know, everyone's scared. It can be a scary thing, you know, mm-hmm. to think about, well, what if I do have cancer? Mm-hmm. The important part is get screened, catch it early, treat it early, and breast cancer is treatable.
And you know what? We often just maybe throw around that word mammogram, but what exactly is a mammogram for people who don't know?
So a mammogram is an x-ray of the breast tissue.
Okay.
So it takes the breast tissue, takes an x-ray of it, and that allows us to see if there's any changes or anything that looks suspicious.
And would you say in a year, would you check for any signs about twice a year, three times a year? I mean, how often should you be on top of it?
So a woman should be doing their self-exam and feeling their breasts every month, mm-hmm. and then annually come in and get your mammogram.
And say, you know, if you're a woman and if you do feel something on your breasts, what's the first thing that you should do? Should you wait a couple days or should you contact your doctor right away? What's the next step?
So the next step is obviously going to be to contact your doctor, but also don't panic. Most of the time things are nothing, but mm-hmm. come get it checked out.
And you know, it's just not women who get breast cancer, but it's also men as well. I mean, how many cases do we hear of men getting breast cancer here in Hawaii or just mm-hmm. in general?
It's actually the nationwide statistic is about 1 in 100 men.
Oh. Okay.
So if a man sees anything different, feels anything different, just it's like, oh, this is weird, go see your doctor.
Do you by chance feel any pain when you do feel like a lump or something just different on your chest?
Some people do. And that's one thing that could be, oh, this is something concerning.
And you know what? When people come in and they're asking questions about mammogram and they get everything done, you know, there are some people who are maybe scared of some of the machine and equipment that is used here. What do you guys do to kind of help comfort people and to let them know that this is something beneficial to their health?
So we, if you don't want to come in by yourself, we're happy to schedule you with a friend or relative. Mm-hmm. Also, on our machines, we use a mammo pad. So we use this pink cushiony part. Makes it a little bit warmer, a little bit less likely to pinch and be uncomfortable. The biggest thing is it only lasts a few seconds, and it can save your life.
And you know what? Well, while we wrap this up right here, because we still got lots to show you coming up in the second half hour of Take2, for yourself, when you do hear about breast cancer or Breast Cancer Awareness Month, what comes to your mind?
I guess pink.
Pink.
But pink. One of the big things is be more than pink. So don't mm-hmm. just think about it in October. Think about it all year round.
All year round, and you know, it's really great that you bring up that to bring a friend, bring family members, spread that awareness, because sometimes doing things together, you often learn things together, and then you spread that message even more, which becomes even more powerful. So coming up in the second half hour of Take2, we're actually going to be touching more about Breast Cancer Awareness Month and also the different procedures that you could take early on to detect any early signs. So thank you so much, Kristen, for providing us this information. Of course, you could check this out on our website later today at khon2.com. Reporting from the scene, sending it back to you ladies in the studio.
Very important. Thank you so much, Dallis. We'll break down the stories you need to know about today. That's next on Take2.
And you and your ohana can celebrate Halloween a little early. Details on this weekend's Halloween Spooktacular in Hawaii Kai when we come back.